Hi, I'm Ryan Johnson, president of RMJ Tactical, and I design for CRKT. This is the RMJ Kangee T-Hawk. I designed this hawk to be an entry-exit tool and also a close-quarter combat weapon. The spike has a very aggressive, piercing design. The top edge is sharpened just like the forward edge. It has a small, compact head with center of gravity floating right around in here. It gives you good control of the tool. It allows you to chop through things like safety glass, like car doors. It allows you to do things like break locks and break chain with the spike. Not only can that be used as a cutting surface or scraping surface, but that cuts down on the drag of the tomahawk. When you're introducing the tomahawk into a cut, your drag profile is reduced by relieving this edge and having it sharp. The handle is fiber reinforced nylon. You have several different handholds in the piece. You can choke up on it like this. You can choke up on it like this. There's a good place there and a good place here. You've got multiple lashing points here, here, and then three lash points there. The bottom piece here is pointed. It allows you to poke into things, break glass, things like that, if you don't want to be using your spike to break glass. It has a heat treat that's hard enough to keep an edge, but tough enough to keep up with the type of breaching applications people will be using it for. This is the Kangee T-Hawk with a safety orange handle. The point of carrying something like this for law enforcement, EMTs, emergency rescue, is that it's a lightweight breech component that's easy to get to any kind of scene. You can carry it on your person. I'm Ryan Johnson. I design with CRKT because they believe in quality designs and quality products.